constituencies, those constituencies that are more conservative, I don't think you would find these kinds of attitudes toward Israel. But for an ultra-left wing, this is Scottish National Party taking this position, which is a shame, given the long and distinguished history of a Jewish community in Scotland. You're speaking about Teva before, which is one of the very successful Israeli companies. We were driving around with you earlier today, and it's incredible. You Teva building up on a beautiful forested hillside in Jerusalem. The flag, the Israeli flag.
We're all proud over here.
Well, you're tremendously proud, but I've never...